In a small Maryland city where the sound of gunshots are rare, a Navy hospital corpsman allegedly shot two people in Frederick this morning. One of the two male victims, one is in critical condition at Baltimore Shock Trauma, and the other is being treated but is expected to be released on Wednesday. Police say the shooter then traveled to the Fort Detrick military base, where he was shot and killed after presenting a rifle.
As our officers and our partner agencies began responding there, we were given notice that personnel on the base had shot the suspect and he was down. When we arrived at that scene, life-saving efforts were in progress, and we were notified shortly thereafter that the shooter was reported dead. It's terrible. It's unfortunate. It's very tragic. It's happening too frequently. Every time we turn on the TV, we're seeing something like this happen, and now it's happening in our backyard. So no one wants to see this type of thing. The most important thing that we want to reassure the community right now is that there's no further threat to the Frederick City and Frederick County residents.
Officials say the alleged shooter did not live on Fort Detrick. The incident is being investigated by the FBI, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives, Maryland State Police, and the Frederick County Sheriff's Office.